Hello, in this video, we shall discuss one of the commonly faced issues when sending emails in Analytics Cloud using OCI SMTP Server and also validate the OAC mail server setup in tandem. The agent failure due to invalid authentication credentials is one such common issue. The error message indicates that the cause might be with the user details specified in mail settings of OAC. Regardless, let's have a look at the configuration. Firstly, log into the Cloud Infrastructure Console and go to Identity and Security Policies. Within this section, you will find a list of policies applied to users and groups across all compartments. Select the compartment where the Analytics Cloud instance is hosted. The required policies, as outlined in OCI documentation, must be assigned to the group of the user managing the email service. The second check will be to confirm the SMTP details. Navigate to Developer Services, Email Delivery. Make a note of the email address in the Approved Sender tab and the SMTP host and port in the Configuration tab. Click on the Identity Interface link, which will take us to the SMTP credentials associated with the user. Given the authentication problem, generate new SMTP credentials and note down the username and password. Log into the Analytics Cloud application and proceed to Console Mail Settings. The SMTP server, port, and the approved sender must align with the values that we noted in earlier step. Enter the new credentials in the username and password boxes. Additionally, ensure that the connection security type is Start TLS and default certificate is selected. Now that we have checked over the steps, let's go ahead and run the agent. The agent is now successful following the change in the username password. This covers the topic on how to address the authentication failure when using OCI SMTP server for sending mails in OAC. Thanks for watching this video.